Hello students, let us talk about sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction is also called syngamy. It is also called amphigony and amphimixis. What are the common events which take place in all sexual reproduction? First is gametogenesis. Gametogenesis is formation of gametes. And you know, gametes are always haploid. Either the organism is haploid or diploid. And second process is fusion of gamete. And formation of zygote. And you know, zygote is always